Hello friends, welcome to my channel How To. In this video tutorial, I am going to explain how to enable data saver in TikTok app. So let's start. First of all, open your TikTok app. Then tap on user icon. On the right hand side top corner, you can see the three dots. So tap on three dots. Scroll down at the bottom. In the general tab, you can see the option data saver. So tap on data saver. To enable a data saver in TikTok app, click on a toggle button. Once you have enabled data saver on TikTok app, it will reduce your cellular data usage. But the videos may be lower at low resolution or video may take a longer time to load. So in this way, we can enable data saver in TikTok app. That's all. Thanks for watching my video. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel How To. Thanks a lot.